You could tell him I said it. Leave your bitch alone.
A new bill moving through the state legislature could change the definition of a work week from 40 hours to 32 hours.
Lawmakers say it would improve quality of life and even productivity. KTLA's Shelby Nelson is live in Redlands with more on the bill. Shelby?
Yeah, Sher Pedro, happy Friday, or if this bill were to pass, we could even say happy Thursday, as you said, because it calls for a 32-hour work week. Now, it has just been introduced to the legislature, but it is getting lots of attention.
A proposal that could mean working fewer hours.
I wouldn't mind it at all.
That's a really nice check. That's depending on what you make.
41st District Congressman Mark Takano of Riverside now introducing a bill that could cut the work week down to 32 hours.
I think it's a good idea. You know, people now really need that extra money. Groceries are going up, gas is going up. You know, so that extra money for those who get time and a half be an excellent thing to go through.
According to Assembly Bill 2932, if an employee works 40 hours, they'd need to be compensated for that extra 8 hours by at least getting time and a half. The bill would apply to companies with 500 employees or more. A spokesperson for the congressman's office provided a statement saying, in part, the 32-hour work week act is exactly what our country needs after losing more than 900,000 lives to COVID. People are overworked, underpaid, and they need to reset their work-life balance.
We've returned full circle to the ideas that sparked the labor movement in the United States over 100 years ago.
Jonathan Harris is a professor at Loyola Marymount University specializing in employment law. He believes the bill is part of an even bigger picture 2 years into the pandemic and as people rethink their job situations. What's in place dates back to the Great Depression when the Fair Labor Standards Act was instated in 1938.
In some ways, the 40-hour work week was just an arbitrary decision, an arbitrary number.
He says if this passes, our changes vary among employees and their situations. It could also mean employers hiring more people to keep from paying others time and a half. And then there are also employees who would likely be exempt.
Many workers, especially those that are managers or considered professional workers, as well as some workers that receive salary as opposed to an hourly wage, many of those workers wouldn't be affected by this law at all. Mm.